We gotta bounce back. It's been a rough year. You know, already two losses. None of us expected that. With all the hype around Manny Diaz taking over Mark Richt, we need these. The whole city of Miami is counting on UM because, you know, the Dolphins aren't doing too good. So it's all on UM for today. For this year, actually. We need some heart. We need some heart. To be honest, we're on the field. We're all lackadaisical out there. None of the players really care too much. I see it. They're like, their shoulders are down, their heads down. They give up too easy. North Carolina, that game was rough. After the second quarter, the heads were already down. That can't happen. For us to win a national championship,
you athletic director,
the city of Miami all needs to gather around and do a big prayer to the Lord up above. Because with two losses already, especially the one against North Carolina, we're not beating Alabama. We're not beating Clemson. We're not beating Oklahoma. Maybe we'll be the fourth seed. You never know. If we show that heart and Manny Diaz puts it in us, we'll be good.